We have been
through the fire. We have been through the fucking fire since the last episode of Hoops and Brews. For those of you, shout out to all of y'all, all 130 of y'all that listened to so far, that listened to the happy hour. Happy hour don't normally get as many plays as the Hoops and Brews, but it's fine. I never get mad about it. I'm glad that y'all enjoy just us having a casual argument rather than us like being as loud and boisterous and also as drunk as we are Hoops and Brews.
Yeah, you know, it's usually during the week, like a Wednesday, people have lives. You
can't just like, exactly. You know, I can't just get... But today, we definitely finna get turned up.
You know,
we finna do something that we haven't done in a long time to start it off. So you know we finna have a hot takes. First of all, this is Hoops and Brews. Welcome. Thank you for listening. I definitely appreciate it. It's your host. It's your boy TPJ. You can find me on Twitter, Instagram, at RealTPJ. That's RealTPJ. It's a film joke. If you don't get it, you damn dummy. And as always, this is Hoops and Brews. This is a podcast where we drink beer and we talk about basketball.
We have my favorite beer. This is like one of my favorite beers. Yeah,
and according to some reporters, this is this podcast will also now be adjacently referred to as Basketball and Brews. So thank you. Basketball and Brews t-shirts coming very soon. They're gonna be fire too, by the way. They're gonna be fire. I just want you to know that.
We are drinking the Lagunitas 12th of Never Ale. This is I don't know who at Lagunitas was involved in making this beer, but shout out you.
Yeah, thank you.
Shout out you. This is a great beer. It's a really good beer. It's one of my damn near might be my favorite
Lagunitas.
Yeah,
it's mine too because my favorite. I don't like getting destroyed anymore. I realized like last night, like because you know how you were randomly like, man, you don't really drink like you like before. This shit would have been gone.
Yeah.
Like I actually started thinking about them. Like, man, I really been trying to like slow down like my alcohol intake. I might still have a beer like every day, every other day, but I'm not like, I'm not getting faded before. I remember when we would pull up and go through like fifth in a week. Like when y'all first moved here, man.
Quicker than a week.
Four days.
A fifth?
Okay.
Four hours.
Okay, yeah, 4 hours, yeah.
A day. Okay. In one day. Yeah, a fifth, come on, bro. Yeah. Lightweight.
Actually, that wouldn't even last.
Lightweight.
Actually, that probably wouldn't even last us through the football
game. Yeah, lightweight.
On Sundays.
Lightweight.
And shit.
Lightweight.
Fucked up. I had like 3 shots of Jameson last night. I passed out. I was like, God damn, dog. What the fuck? So as always, make sure you drink responsibly.
Yeah.
And also make sure that you don't drink and drive. This
podcast
also stars my co-host, rapper extraordinaire, as he likes to be called, Pavi, a.k.a. Mr. L.A. Night Life. Give us an update. Give us an L.A. Night Life update. What's going on the scene right now?
Man, Honcho Jack. Shout out Travis Scott and Quavo.
Mm-hmm.
Every song goes. I heard 4 songs from Honcho Jack last night.
Which one? Let me guess. Modern Slavery.
Yep.
How You Feel.
No.
Dubai Shit. Motorcycle Patches.
No.
Go.
No.
Okay.
Black and Chinese.
Okay.
And Honcho Jack.
Oh, see, Honcho Jack, the song is the only song from that. It's like my least favorite song out of like the best songs on there. If that makes sense. You know what I mean?
I feel you.
Like I just don't see that as being a club record. But knowing L.A., they definitely play that shit in the club.
Yeah. So that's as far as my music update. That's probably
it's fire in the club.
Yeah, it's fire. Yeah.
But anyway, let's move on. Today we're gonna talk about. First, we're gonna start off with trivia. Then we're gonna move on to our Are You a Believer section and talk about the Cavs. After that, we're gonna talk hoop or nah. Then about should the Cavs trade IT. Then a little bit later, we're gonna talk about Doc Rivers and the Clippers, the Bulls, the Pacers, and then also the Lakers because they're on a 5-game winning streak. And then we'll give you guys our picks for who we think should be All Stars. And we'll go from there. So